Up here, where the land flattens and the wind rises, in the darkness, it's out of sight. But I know it's there. I can sense its power. Stretching my arms wide, I feel the coastline stretching my soul. Through the faint grey light of morning and well-known craggy shapes, my exhaled breath becomes the wind. As do I. Through the faint grey light of morning, in the place between worlds, in the time between years, in a life between lives, I'm lost. But here, in this moment, I'm found.
There's a sting in the wound, and the water it blinds my eyes. There's a thirst in my mouth, and the cold earth it tells no lies. We always sat below the salt and the setting sun. We had to walk between the world and the endless horizon. There's a heat to my blood and a covenant it holds us strong. But there's a parched road to walk and the journey might be too long. We always held to those four walls, to our landlocked home, and they said nobody worth the salt would be forced to roam. There is salt in my blood, there is salt in the deep of my veins. There is salt in my thirst, in each step of each mile we've gained. In each step of each tear as I talk, there is salt in the earth, in each step of the path we must walk. Though its salt robbed my wounds, it is salt that has healed them again. Though I ache from the walk, it is easy. Have salt to give us thirst and enjoy the drinking. We must have grief to find the path that keeps us walking. Thank you. see.